What's up, everybody? And today I'm going to be showing you my mini Altoids can survival kit. Okay, so what we have on the outside is these two rubber bands. These can be used for many things. And then I have the Altoids can painted. And as you guys can see, there's some scratches on it because I've used it before. And inside, it's pretty much packed. And on the very top on this we have paper towel, and we have a match striker mounted in there, so that's a good thing. And so first of all, we have a sewing kit and a straw, and this is a sewing kit and a straw. And then we have some matches, some candles. We have two strike anywhere matches and four waterproof. We have a pencil wrapped in duct tape right here. Okay. I don't know if you guys can see, I'm gonna scoot back so you guys can see everything I'm taking out. Next we have a plastic baggie right here with the rubber band wrapped around that. And then we have some aspirin. It's a little bag so it's waterproof, can't get ruined. And we have some foil right here. And we have some, well, not some, but a nail used for spearing, put in the end of stick, used for many things. We have this mini Zippo, Bic. It's a good fire starting tool. And then we have this little, another paper towel, but wrapped up, good fire starting. And then we have, there's a lot of stuff over here. We have some zip ties. We have a razor blade. This can come in handy for many things. We have the cotton ball right here. It may be actually two. We have this, little compass. Show you guys how it works. Must be sitting really flat to work. Yeah, but it works. So there's that. And then we have this little sheet of paper with string wrapped around it. Then we have this little cotton on the ear things. Use for fire starting or you can take them apart. And then I have this in here. I made it. It's a fire starting thing. It's like cotton, what's it called? Paper towel and wax, so it makes it waterproof. The wax helps burn too, which is good. I made that myself, and I have a penny in here, like bee stings. Pennies really help bee stings, if you guys didn't know that. We have another fire striker, match striker. We have some snare wire right here, little bag. We have alcohol wipe. We have another alcohol wipe. We have two band-aids. Waterproof band-aids. Wait, no. Four waterproof band-aids. We have another cotton ears thing. We have this little fishing kit that I made. It has three hooks, about 10 little weights, and about 30 feet of fishing line. And last, we have a, let me get it apart for you guys. Okay, so we have a clothespin, and we have a paper clips, another paper clip, so two paper clips, and that's all we have in here. And we have, like, basically a, I made this, like, really good so that it's good for, signaling things. And we have that. That's everything that goes in there. You can see where I painted it. So, I'm gonna, like, go over everything. We have the wipes, the band-aids, the snare wire, clothespins, the paper clips, the fishing kit, the fire starter, the ear swab, the match starter, the compass, cotton, a penny, foil, paper towel, aspirin, a straw, candles, matches, pencil, duct tape, paper towel, razor blade, those things, those, you guys can see, this paper towel, nail, and the mini bag. And if you guys have one of these, I'd recommend to get a mini bag in yours. It really help, and if you run out of gas in this thing, use it as a front starter. Okay, so. Yeah, that's all my stuff, and hope you guys like this, and comment, and subscribe. Thank you.